it's morning 3:45. Now she was wake up and he'll get ready for his morning watch. Now Chivas is ready. It's 3:45 a.m. and he is going for his morning watch to relieve second officer. What do you do in your morning watch normally?
Normally when I come up, I check the courses and everything, if the ship is on track. Then if there's no traffic, the weather is okay, then I do some paperwork. You know, just after the sunrise, I go out the bridge wing, I do some breathing exercise. Around 7 o'clock, Bosun, Pompey and all the guys, they come up for taking the work for the day. So we have, that time we have a sort of toolbox meeting also. And that, of course, I have a toolbox meeting after I go down at the CCR with everyone. But in the morning 7 o'clock, I have a meeting with Bosun and Pompey. I tell them the job which is to be done for the day.
Like your job as a chief officer, or you think that you are working too much?
As a chief officer, you have to be in charge of almost everything on board, like for the cargo, for ballast and stores, maintenance, then overtime. And of course, if there is any inspection, initially it was a little tough, but now slowly you get the hang of it. And now it's okay. I love my job. So I'll continue with what I'm doing because I don't see any other better prospect for me.
How many departments, what all are you in charge of?
Security officer and his safety officer. So basically he's managing all the deck people and the catering department. So catering department, they have only chief cook and GS. And deck department consists of Bosun, Pompey, 3 ABs, OS, trainee OS, and of course the deck cadet. I'm controlling all of them.
Yeah.
Allocation of jobs.
Okay, so lots of responsibility on chief officer.
Yes, sir.
And it just goes on and on and on.
Yes,
and there is no
end to it.
End to
it actually.
Yes. And how happy are you with your working hours and rest hours? You think you get enough rest?
Yes. I'm very happy with that.
Here we can see our senior deck cadet updating chief officer about some jobs in the PMS.
Hey, Valen. Valen.
Yes, sir.
It is 6 starboard tank cleaning machine, no? Half one.
Yes, sir.
The drain valve of that is open.
So it's 8 o'clock in the morning now.
Third officer is here right on time and chief officer will hand over his watch to third officer. So here chief officer is explaining to third officer what kind of work is going to be done on deck. So the duty officer on bridge has an idea what is happening, so accordingly he can keep a check on the people who are working. And as it's open sea and there is no traffic, there is not much to hand over, but still basic handover is always done. Chief officer has his breakfast at 8 o'clock. Normally we have breakfast together. Wake up immediately after that, you don't feel like having breakfast, but chief officer wakes up at 4 o'clock. So 8 o'clock, normally all chief officers have a very heavy breakfast. When yeah, so breakfast is done. Now chief officer will proceed to his cabin, he'll freshen up and then take a deck round. he will check some messages for the day, whatever captain has forwarded him, some safety alerts, and sometimes some work related jobs with some queries. Like a normal day, we can see pumpman coming back to CCR as he is having some doubts, which he will clarify with chief officer. So pumpman is explaining some problems related to tank cleaning machine which needs some kind of maintenance. Chief officer is connecting all the ballast tanks online because now the ship is loaded. Manifold area. Checking on the problem reported by pumpman little while ago. Here we are inside the tank cleaning room of the ship. We have a big heater which is used whenever we need hot water for washing, and it also has a tank cleaning pump. Now chief officer has finished his deck round and it's about 10:30 to his cabin for change and proceed to gym for his daily workout. His workout from 10:30 to almost 12 o'clock. That's awesome. 14, 15, my god, that's too many pull-ups. He is fully exhausted, his t-shirt is full of sweat, he has finished his hard workout for the day, and now we'll quickly go back to cabin, change and go for lunch. Now we'll be going for lunch together. Celebrity, eh? Pura din shooting chal raha hai, dekho third officer. One day, next day is for third officer. He's eating too much lunch.
Too much.
Lunch is done. And now it's the time for the fruit. Let's go. आपको बनाना है
डेविड सेकंड
बनेगा बनेगा
देखते हैं जो भी एक एज किसी इंजीनियर का चाहिए जो भी हैप्पी हो बहुत लोग नहीं लाइक करते ना कि यूट्यूब पे आना एंड ऑल दैट ऐसा भी होता है किसी को रहता है कि नहीं पता चले जैसे सेकंड ऑफिसर उसको नहीं चाहिए कि उसके गांव में किसको पता चले उसकी क्या सैलरी है तो उसको मर्डर कर देंगे बोलता है हाँ नाउ इट्स 12:45 नाउ चीफ ऑफिसर विल रेस्ट टिल 15:30 15:45 एंड देन ही विल गो फॉर हिज इवनिंग वॉच नाउ इट्स 4 PM सो चीफ ऑफिसर स्लेप्ट फॉर अबाउट 2 to 3 hours And now he has to get ready to go for his evening watch. chief officer has taken over the watch. He's checking all the bridge equipments. So what do you do normally in the evening watch?
2 o'clock, Bhushan and Pompey, they come up and report for the what all they have done for the full day.
Yes.
And then do some paperwork, and by 5:30 I go for my dinner.
Yes.
And then I come up and finish the evening watch.
So now it's 17:30 and chief officer is going for dinner and third officer relieves him. Today's dinner is gobi,
chicken,
chapati. And that is chapati. So evening time after watch, chief officers play table tennis for about 30 minutes. Chief engineer and chief officer are partners. After the game of table tennis, chief officer goes in his cabin for resting. So here we'll have a quick tour of his cabin. So his cabin also has a table like my cabin, but slightly smaller. He has control over all the ship's keys, all the doors, all the stores, full keys inside chief officer's control. And then he has a television here, also a fridge, same like my cabin, exactly same sofa with a table. And here the bedroom is pretty much the same but slightly smaller than what is master's and chief engineer's cabin. Washroom is exactly same like any other washroom on board the ship. Now what will you do?
Now I'll watch movies for some time.
Okay.
Up to 9:30.
Okay. I'll go to sleep. Beautiful small portable projector.
Ye zabardast hai yaar ye projector. Hai? Kya quality hai?